Good morning, children. So today we start our classes with a new topic, that is estimation. And after estimation, we are going for what? Rounding up. Okay. Before starting the chapter, let us try to understand the concept of what estimation. What is estimation actually? Okay. Now you see. Suppose you have arranged one birthday party. Okay. And you have invited some of your friends, relative, or your near and dear ones to your birthday party. Now, while discussing with your parents about this matter, your parents asked you, how many of your invitees will attend your birthday party? Then, your answer is maybe like this, 75 to 100, 75, you are telling the 75 se 100 ka beech mein aadmi. The invitees will come. Means you are not sure. Okay, that how many invitees will attend your birthday party? You are just telling it is 75. Yes, sometime 75 to 100 people will attend my birthday party. It may be less than 75 also. It may be 100 also, more than 100 also. Okay, you are not sure about what the actual quantity means. What the actual number of people will attend your birthday party? You are just guessing, or you are just try to give a rough idea about the invitees. Okay, so that is called your what? Estimations. Means understand about what? Rounding off. So estimation by rounding off, that things we are try to understand separately. First of all, we have learned about what estimation. Now we are going to learn about what? Rounding off. So let us see what is rounding off. Okay. See, sometime you came across such situation when you are going to a market or going to a shop for purchasing something. Suppose you have purchased one pencil. The cost of the pencil is ₹3.50. Okay, the cost of the pencil is ₹3.50. Okay, then the shopkeeper will charge you ₹4. How much money the shopkeeper will charge you? ₹4. You have seen such type of situation. Suppose you purchase one pen, the cost of that pen is ₹5.30. Means 70 paise you will get back. Correct? But the what the shopkeeper is doing? Shopkeeper, he is taking only ₹5 from you. Okay. In this case, the shopkeeper has taken ₹4 from you, and in this case, the bill is what? ₹5.30, and he is taking ₹5 from you. Okay. Actually, unknowingly, what the shopkeeper is doing? Shopkeeper is doing rounding off. Okay. Rounding off. So here in this topic, we are going to learn about what? Rounding off. Okay, so let us discuss about rounding off, and after that you will learn about you will get to know why the shopkeeper has charged ₹4 from you in this case, and why the shopkeeper has charged ₹5 from you in this case. Okay, now suppose here I am writing some numbers. Here I am writing some numbers. Nine. Okay, 0 to 10. I have written some numbers. Now, if I ask about these two, okay. Now you tell me whether this 2 is nearer to 10 or nearer to 0. Yes. The 2 is nearer to 10 or nearer to 0. Obviously, the 2 is nearer to 0. That's why I will write rounding up this 2, this number 2 to 0. Okay? हमने क्या किया, टू किसका सामने है, जीरो का सामने है, वो टेन से दूरी पे है, सो हम क्या करेंगे, नियरेस्ट कौन है, जीरो है, तो उसको राउंड ऑफ क्या कर दिया, जीरो। ओके अगेन थ्री, थ्री इज नियरर टू जीरो और नियरर टू व्हाट, टेन, तो ऑब्वियसली व्हाट, जीरो, तो ये जीरो। सपोज हियर आई एम टेकिंग ए नंबर एट, नाउ यू टेल मी द नंबर एट इज नियरर टू 10 or 0, yes, this number 8 is nearer to what, 10 or 0, yes, it is nearer to 10, so what I will do, I will rounding off this 8 to what, 10, okay, so number, now we are rounding off between 0 and 10, and we have to see, this number is nearer to 0 or 10, so, the number which is nearer to that number, we have to rounding off with that number only. Okay, अभी जैसे 8 किसके सामने है, 10 का सामने है, तो हम 8 को क्या कर दिया, rounding off कर दिया 10 में. Okay, so that is called rounding off. Okay, now come to this one, 5. Now you can you tell me whether 5 is nearer to 10 or 5 is nearer to what, 0, yes, obviously this 5 is located equidistance from what, 0 and equidistance from what, 10, means 5 0 ka se jitna duri pe, 10 se bhi same duri pe, so we can't tell whether this 5 is nearer to 10 or 5 is nearer to 10 or nearer to 0, we can't tell because it lies equidistance from these two number, 0 and what, 10, 10, 0 se bhi same duri pe hai and 10 se bhi same duri pe hai. Okay, now in this case commonly what we are doing, although it is lies, this 5 is lies equidistance from what, 0 and from 10, hum isko rounding off kaise karenge, 5 ko hamesha hum rounding off isme karenge, 10 mein hi karenge, you remember that, okay, although it is equidistance from what, 10 and 0, again in common practice what we are doing, we are rounding off to 10 only, not 0, okay, so remember these things first while going for what, rounding off. Now you see, so to know the rounding off you should know about what, the place value chart, okay. So let us, before going to the rounding up, let us give one thing, 5, okay, so you just now we have learned about 5, okay, usually we have rounded this 5, round up to 5, 5 ko hum kaise round off karte hai, 10 mein hi round off karte hai, if 5 is less than or greater than, suppose one number is there which is less than 5 or what, greater than 5, if that number is 5 or greater than 5, isme humko plus 1 karna padega, greater than se bhi plus 1 karega, you are going to learn that, okay, if it is less, if it is less than 5, what, no sense, no sense. So let us try to see what I have written here. Okay. Suppose one question is there. Okay. So you know what is the place value of each digit. This is ones. This is tens. This is what, 100. Correct. Now suppose I have to round off this number, okay, I have to round off this number to nearest what, 10, 10 mein, tens, we have to round off this number by nearest tens, tens mein humko round off, I have to round off, okay, for that what you have to see, you see this is 10, this is, I am rounding up tens or not, so you take tens digit number, this is what, 10, okay, 5 is 10, okay, this number 5. Now for rounding off, you see the just next digit of what, of 5, टेंस में हम इसको क्या कर राउंडिंग अप करने जा रहे हैं, तो टेंस डिजिट ले लो, यू टेक टेंस, दिस इज 5, करेक्ट। नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट डिजिट, नेक्स्ट डिजिट इज व्हाट, 1, नेक्स्ट डिजिट इज व्हाट, 1 और नॉट, करेक्ट। इफ 1, यू सी, इफ इट इज लेस देन 5, नो सेंस, ओके। इफ इट इज लेस देन 5, नो सेंस, इसका दिस नंबर क्या होगा, ये नंबर चेंज नहीं होगा, दिस सॉरी दिस डिजिट विल नॉट चेंज, ओके। इफ इट इज 5 और ग्रेटर देन 5, वी हैव टू ऐड 1, हियर यू हैव टू ऐड व्हाट, 1। नाउ वी आर राउंडिंग अप टू टेंस, ओके। नाउ वी हैव टू सी द नेक्स्ट डिजिट, नेक्स्ट डिजिट इज 1, 1, 1 इज लेस देन और ग्रेटर देन 5, यस, लेस देन और ग्रेटर देन 5, इट इज लेस देन 5, सो लेस देन 5 मींस this digit no change, okay, so what I will write, so I have 2, you have write 2 only, this 5 no change, okay, 5, okay, this number, the next digit number you just put 1 0, finish rounding up to 10. Let us take one more example, 357, okay. We are just learning how to rounding up to nearest tens. Okay. Now we are rounding up nearest ten only. So see the tens digit. Tens digit is what? 5. Okay. So this digit is 5. Tens digit is 5. You see the next digit now. What is the next digit? Next digit is what? 7. Now you see 7 is less than 5 or greater than 5. 7 is less than 5 or greater than 5. Yes, this is greater than 5. So if it is greater than 5 means plus 1. Means this digit you have to change. This digit you have to change. You have to add 1 in this digit. Means this digit become, so this 3 no change. This digit you have to add 1 here. So 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1. What? 6. 5 plus 1, 6. And this 7 you just put. Okay, is it clear to you? So 360. Let us take one more example. 536. Okay, 536. Okay, we are just rounding up to nearest 10. See the tens digit. No, what is the tens digit here? Tens digit is 3. So this is tens digit here. Okay, and after that you see the next digit. Next digit is 6. So 6. 6 is less than 5 or greater than 5. Obviously, it is greater than 5. Okay. If it is greater than 5, this 3 ka sab kya add kar dena padega? 1 add karna padega. So it will become 5. Iska sab 1 add karo. 5 plus 3 plus 1, 4, and this 6 is ko 0. It's finished. So this 536 is rounding off. So nearest ten is what? 514. I hope it is clear. Now we will see about thousands. Okay, how to rounding up the nearest thousand. Thousand. Okay, now let us take one example. 5372. 5372. So we are going to rounding off to nearest thousand. So thousands, what thousands? So what is the place value of 2? Place value of 2 is ones. This is tens. This is 100. This is thousand. So this 5 you have to take. Okay, 5. Now you see the next digit. Okay, now you see the next digit. What is the next digit here? Next digit is what? 3 or what? Next digit is 3. Now in this 3 is greater than 5 or less than 5. 3 is less than 5 means no sense. Means this digit will not sense. Means you have to write 5 only. Okay. So other places you write just put 1, 0, 0. Clear? Again take one more example. 6732. 6730. We are just trying to rounding off to the nearest thousand. So what is the digit in thousands place? Thousands place digit is what? This is ones, tens, hundreds, what? Thousand. Okay. तो सिक्स ओके तो थाउजेंड डिजिट इज व्हाट सिक्स जस्ट टेक द नेक्स्ट डिजिट इज व्हाट सेवन तो सेवन इज लेस देन फाइव और ग्रेटर देन फाइव सेवन इज ऑब्वियसली इट इज ग्रेटर देन फाइव सो इट इज ग्रेटर देन फाइव means you have to add 1 here you have to add 1 here means this 6 6 plus 1 it become what 7 then other thing you put what 0 finish okay so like this you can what round off a number by nearest things by nearest thousands or nearest 100 okay now again let us take some more example Okay, 37,321. 37,321. Let us try to round off this number by nearest what? 1000. Alright. So now here you see what is the digit in thousands place. This is ones, this is tens, this is hundred, this is thousand. So digit in the thousands place is 7. So 7 you take. Okay. Don't see this one. If you have this. 1000. 7. Okay. Now see the next digit. Next digit is what? 3. 3 is greater than 5 or less than 5. Yes, obviously it is 3 is greater than less than 5. If 3 is less than 5, then ये सेवन क्या होगा नो सीन्स ये जैसा था ऐसा ही रहेगा सो हियर आई राइट थ्री यू हैव टू राइट एज इट इज सो सेवन नो सीन्स व्हाई नो सीन्स बिकॉज़ द नेक्स्ट डिजिट इज थ्री एंड थ्री इज लेस देन व्हाट फाइव ओके सो थ्री सेवन अदर थिंग्स यू पुट जीरो फिनिश 37,000 सो लाइक दिस वी कैन राउंड ऑफ ए नंबर to nearest what? Thousands. Okay, I think one thing will... So let us try to rounding off a number to nearest hundreds. Okay, so let us take it. This is very easy. So suppose 3,231. Okay, 3,231. We are going to rounding off to nearest what? Hundreds. So see the hundred place digit. What is the 100 place digit here? Here it is 2. So this is 2. This is the 100 place digit here. Okay. Now see the next digit. What is the next digit here? Next digit is 3. So next digit is 3. So 3 it is less than or greater than 5. Yes, it is less than 5. Less than 5 means what? No change. So clear? So 3 is less than 5. There is no change. So this 2 will that 2 you no need to change you keep as it is okay so this will become 3 2 other digits you just put what 0 0 finish okay let us take one more example 5751 5751 okay we are rounding up to nearest 100 so see that 100 digit what place below 100 that is 7 Okay, 7. Now see the next digit. Next digit is what? 5. Now you see, 5 is less than or greater than 5. Yes, 5. If I have written, if it is 5 also, you have to add 1. If it is greater than 5 also, you have to add 1. If it is less than 5, no sense. Now, the next digit is what? 5. Means you have to add 1 here. Means this 7 will become 8. 7 plus 1, 8. Because it is next digit is what? 5. So 5 means plus 1. Greater than 5 means what? Plus 1. So, this one you can write 5, 7 plus 1, 8, 8, then another 2 digit you write 0, 0. Okay? So like this, we can round off a number to nearest tens, nearest thousands, and nearest hundreds. Okay? So, that's all for today. So, I'll give you one worksheet along with this video plus. So you do that worksheet and please submit to me. Thank you and have a nice day.